Waking up, sure, polynomials on my mind, represented by a series of traces that are signed, alternating current as I browse news on wifi. Getting ready, packing up, ready, steady to fly. Jet set, power getting, I'm on my way to go. Take the ride to O'Hare direct, wind up in Chicago. We took a page from Davis and we're transferring to Berkeley, and they took us cause they know we're such an NAQT. Everyone knows they're just doing it for the D1 qualification, so folks be taking vacations to the scenic Rockies, their circuit spot up for the takin. Call us Aaron Burr from the way we drop in Hamilton. If you get confused, see the bands we are traveling in. Got a beef with us? Hey man, don't go have a cow. Just go try and beat a per player power rated WoW. And if you think you can come and beat us at our prime, then you'll be complaining that this tournament's a crime. People think we're fighting like the Gidlings and the Guelphs, but you Abraham Lorenz, your interactions with yourself. Washed out like a ball turret gunner catching black. Bring in Yosarian to come open up your jacket. You're Snowden, Santa canceled cause you're too cold. Let's bring in Chaplain Taplin to help induct you in the fold. Edin Amherst ego, super ego, and the id. Ecce homo, cause nobody be expecting what we did. First in the nation, if nothing else, at bustin' rhymes. My info's perfect, ain't no lemons, my market flimes. The West is so powerful, you think you'd be playing Smash. ICT caught in a wobble, all you can do is mash. The buzzer, hope your counterpick can even make a dent. But at this stage, the chance of killing is 100%. I'm a real Casanova, cause I'm bending over, hunching in a room and high in 15s and 30s. I'm crunching in my head as the clock ticks down from 10 to nil. But something got me crossing the bridge of size still. Me hearing the pearl fissures buzzing late with Bizet. Get hosed cause they tossed the frickin' Michelle Corray, who's known for nothing except like CO baby. Economic science, really, they're all the same. Ever since I buzzed with John Nash using his clues on game theory, but it was his embedding that really tipped me off, since it led into a clue talking about Poincaré Virchow. Cause if you map the toss-ups about the two onto a sphere, then the fixed points that Borsak Ulam guaranteed will appear. It follows then that the Earl of Ham Sandwich's theorem states that if you sail from England at a quite prodigious rate and you appear as the manifestation of a god, then you will be bifurcated equally by a rod and grilled up rather than coming home from your looking. Native Hawaiians will be making puns about you cooking. Lederberg and Leninger, really they're all the same, since we mine both extensively for clues to win the game. Theories about how Eric got so much better than the rest of us always have to incorporate how he resurrected Lazarus. After all, he's what Schweitzer in a big fuss writing about the quest of the historical mucker Jesus.